Good afternoon, everyone. This is Doc Stout, and I'm coming back to play a little bit more Rogue Legacy. I played the hell out of this game yesterday. Did a little bit of streaming in the castle, which is the first area, but I got a little further, and we've got a new target for progress. We are going to attempt to get down the forest boss. We've got a few new classes unlocked. We've got Lich King. They get maximum hit points up every time they kill somebody. I actually think I might take this guy. He's got eidetic memory and gigantism. Got an Archmage or the Hokage. The Hokage is the upgrade from the Shinobi. They have this weird, they can turn themselves into a log and teleport away from the log. That one is colorblind. Let's go with the Gigantism Lich King. Sir Jacob the Fifth. I've done a significant amount of work on my upgrades. I've only got 200 gold, but now it requires a little over 1,000 to actually unlock anything new. And the Gatekeeper only takes 94% of my gold now, which is pretty cool. Let's get some of the game music back in. Alright, sweet. The throne room, I beat the first boss here at the castle, so that his little eyeballs lit up. Alright, but I did not lock the castle, so we're still going to have to do a little bit of exploration. Oof! Okay. Some of those shots that shoot straight through the walls, not so good. Let's, I think I turned the volume up a little too much. There we go. Sweet. Okay. So yeah, every time I kill something, my maximum hit points go up, and I've also got a rune where I do a little bit of life steal. Nice. Treasure. I need so many coins to actually make the run relevant, though. Ugh. It also seems that as you progress, the ability to get healing items, little chunks of meat, they seem to drop a little more often, as well as big bags of 100 gold out of, like, normal... There we go. Normal destroyed pieces of furniture. I bet you there's a treasure chest this way? Yeah. I can just not take damage for a little bit and let my passive regeneration from killing things heal me up. I'll be in good shape. Oh boy. My class special ability with this guy is I can turn some of my permanent hit point bonus into a permanent magic point bonus. And I'm currently running with the spell Feast of Crows. That might not be what it's called. If it's not, it should be, though. In order to get to the forest, I'm going to have to proceed somewhere to the right. The developers here have these little portraits of their previous games. The guys who made the Cellar Door games were also the people that made the Flash game, Don't Shit Your Pants. So every once in a while you'll find these portraits that give you a history of the various games that they've made before Rogue Legacy. Knock down a few Charites. Sometimes the larger size is a disadvantage in spots where you got those spikes. Also pleased to say that since it is cooled down here in Chicago, that I am unlikely to lose the stream to a sudden overheat shutdown. which has been a problem with my Dark Souls stream. I've had to end them rather suddenly and record fairly short videos. But that seems to be sorted at the moment with fall temperatures actually behaving like fall instead of a 95 degree weather. That guy's a biggin'. Let's use crows on that one. I didn't do much. Ah, sweet. Not too difficult. You know there's an achievement for defeating all of the special enemies, the little mini-boss dudes. In the castle, I think I've gotten most of them. Alright, no force this way. Somebody's over there. I'm so busy looking at all of the bones that McRib. Defeated McRib. Oof. Do not like those eyeball guys. I'm starting to think that this particular run, I'm just going to get some gold. I got 1937, so I'll be able to buy an upgrade for the next generation, but unless I get a lot more meat, I may have a hard time getting to the forest. Ah, the Maya. We are not ready for that. Oof, that was not smart. Just stand there and get rocked. Oh! You'd think I'd have learned. But you'd be wrong. Right, maybe the forest is this way. Oh, sweet. Well, that was a little bit of a boon. That'll extend our time. Interesting. I'm almost willing to refight this first boss. Just for the gold it gives. Let's look at the map. Alright. Instead of refighting a boss we've already fought, let's try and push some content here. Oh, jeez. Still getting 4 max hit points added for every kill. That's pretty sweet. Derp. Alright, sometimes when you think you're going to get a little bit of biography, not this time, though. Sometimes those giant paintings actually are monsters. Lot of smashy. Kinda want that treasure chest down there. Uh-oh, we got a teleport spot, which means I bet you the forest is right over here. Forest has much harder enemies than we're used to in the castle. Nothing we can't handle, though. I've actually killed one or two guys in the Maya, but even fighting them is pretty dangerous. Because one or two hits from the guys in the Maya and I'm pretty much dead. Headless horse. Sweet. So long as I'm careful, this might actually be a successful little run. Maybe I can make a boss attempt. Take a look. You can bring up your character card here. Level 69 Lich King. Gigantism and Eidetic Memory. Doing pretty good so far. Alright, so let me quick Alt-Tab. See if we got anybody in chat. wife's laptop is not up, so I got to alt-tab every time I want to talk to chat. All right. We've got that rolling. We'll get back in game then. All right, let's try and push a little bit. Oh boy. Not ready for that. I think we could take Mr. Bones. Ooh, a carnival. Hi there, let's see how good you are at your skills. You only get one shot, but it's free of charge. If you succeed, I'll give you a nice reward. 5 axes to destroy as many targets as possible. Leave less than 10, and I'll give you a special prize. Yes, sir. Oh well, I still got 400 gold. And I can't kill Mr. Clown. So yeah, Clown Carnival, just hanging out in the forest. Could happen. Not sure I like this. Oh, that guy's not too bad. He's the Earth Mage. Kind of telegraphs his attack. Dash under that thing. You can see where he's going to attack kind of appears on the ground. Oh boy. Slimes split into smaller slimes. They're not too difficult. Stupid archer. Oh boy. Sweet. Alright, let's kill this archer down here. And we're almost back to full from healing. If I get to the boss room, I think I'm going to take a shot at it. See, I'm almost a little bit... Oh, okay. We got 3 paintings in a row that were actually paintings. Kill some vines. Ooh, food. We're almost at full. Fairy chest objective. Take no damage. Oh, crap. That's failed. Sweet. Boss room. If not for those spikes, I'd be at full. I guess I could poke my head in the other areas, see if I do a little smashy. Well, I'll just look. Nope. Yeah, no, let's do this. And I'll sip a coffee first and go for the boss. Oh, hell no. The Forgotten Alexander. Oh, he hasn't done anything yet, which makes me think that when he does, it's gonna hurt really bad. Oh, he creates furies. Well, that's gonna suck. Okay, I'm out of magic points. No more. Oh, jeez. I'm doing better against this guy than I thought I would, though. Considering the last time I saw him, it was pretty much just a splat. He didn't even get to make any guys. Okay, that's pretty cool. Ah, I used the Lich King ability to get myself some more magic points. Might have killed myself with it, though. Choose a new heir. Sir Maya's the Archmage. Sartaco II, the Barbarian King. Sarcella II, the Barbarian King. Let's try Sartaco. Alright, I got a ton of loot. I think I want to be able to hit harder. What else do I want? Let's get more hit points. Alright, that's about all I can do with that. Let's lock down the castle and take another shot at the boss. It's Sartaco. So now that we've locked down the castle, we're only going to get 60% of all the gold we collect, but the layout of the castle is the same as it was before. So we could take the teleport straight to the boss room. Pretty cool, huh? Our spell is the shock run, which I guess isn't too bad. At least get a practice run in with Sartaco. We hit a little harder now and have a ton of hit points. Chakram's pretty sweet. Yeah, forget that. Ooh, okay. I can't quite one-shot the Furies. That's a problem. They're gonna overwhelm me pretty quickly. I got him down to half. I mean, half's not everything. Oh, God. He's still got plenty of hit points, but he's making so many Furies. Ugh, so close. Oh, Sartaco. What do we got? We got Sir Lancelot. I don't think a Lich King's very good against this guy. Sir Skunky the Spelunker. Man, these... I guess we take the Paladin? Only got 89 gold, so no upgrades. Because we locked the castle down. Let's try this again. Yes, yes. Thank you, sir. Alright. Go in here. That's a chicken. I must have the fear of chickens. Oops. Yep. You were scared of chickens. And dementia. You see things that aren't there. So, occasionally, there will be monsters that aren't real. Which is pretty bad. Well, can't skip this. That's fine. It's not too long. Not a big fan of the axe for Alexander, though. Taking a page out of Castlevania with that axe. It's not bad for the Furies, though. Yeah, I'm keeping the Furies better in check this time. Oof! Yeah, I'm gonna get owned by ads. Nope. I'm so close. Just gotta not screw this up. Sweet! I only got 60% of those, but that's more than enough. And we got stat points. 1 point of strength, 5 HP, and another point of strength. And we are halfway open. Sweet Sir Hero. You're my hero. Alright. Still don't want to mess with that room. But we're getting pretty close to the point where we can, start messing with the Maya now, I guess. I'm gonna die pretty shortly. The boss took a lot of my hit points. That's alright. Oof. Sir Hero's been slain by an Earth Sore. Awesome. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead and call it here a little bit. So, yeah, that's Rogue Legacy. Yes, I'd like to quit playing. And, thank you for tuning in for this slightly shortened video. I am halfway to unlocking the treasure room. I bought this game yesterday, and my usual benchmark for what I spend on a game, if it's worth it, is if I can get about an hour's worth of enjoyment out of every dollar I spent. And this game was on sale for $9, and I've already played 7 hours, so I've got so much content left. This is going to turn out to be an absolutely awesome purchase for me, I think. So, thanks for tuning in. YouTube highlights going on. Last night, recorded the new show, new episode of 40 Going On 14 with the guys. Check that out at 40go14.com, or you can find us on Facebook. Once again, I'm Doc Stout, and I'll talk to everyone later.